How many love money? Many, most people love money because money answer it to all things. The right sum total of all that you're all about. Your wisdom, your knowledge, your skills, your experience, and your life's blood. Everybody likes money. Amen. Except the little baby I saw on TV. Amen. Would you like to have more money? Little baby. Now, y'all haven't seen that. And he said, no! He said, almost everybody. All right. How have you seen that? Okay. All right. So, I'm going to have to wrap up, but make sure you write that scripture down. You don't want to go into the next year, amen, being a person that's withholding from God, withholding from saints, withholding from one another, not participating in the kingdom of God, and doing whatever is necessary, because the scripture says, if we see our brother in need, everybody say, if my brother, if I see my brother has need, glory. How many know a whole lot of us got need? Some of us need to be out here on Monday night at 5 o'clock in the morning praying. That's a real need that some of us have. We need to what? Pray. We need to see God. If you see your brother in need and close up your bowels of compassion toward him, how dwelleth the love of God in you? Amen. We need to do everything that we can to keep the kingdom of God. Amen. Moving forward for God. There's tons of things that need to be done in order for us to be able, amen, to reach our people. Amen. Listen, praise the Lord. So God said, blessed are the merciful. Everybody just lift your hands and said, the merciful, those that are merciful. Blessed are the merciful, for they shall receive what? Mercy. So God will be merciful to those. The Bible says, God, hallelujah, amen, take the case of Job, and we have seen the end of the Lord, how God is very, what? Merciful. Amen. So we see how God treated Job in the end. He broke his captivity, he turned things around. But there were conditions that Job had to meet in order for him to be in line or in a position where God's blessings could what? Could be received. How many can say, how many know that Job got in line? We always talk about how poor Job was and how messed up he was, but Job didn't stay that way. Is that right? God, what? Turn! Woo, I love that. God is a turn of captivity. He can turn your life around. Hallelujah! All that God is waiting for is for you to place yourself in a position where his grace, where his mercies can what? Come on you and overtake you. How will it be that God has a running to and fro throughout the whole earth, and he's looking for the heart that's perfect before him? Everybody stand on your feet. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.